set. Ready? Yep.
About 20,000 revolutions per minute, 130 minutes.
challenging. Did you see it drop there, Ken? The second circuit.
Yeah.
Oh.
Fun in the wind.
It dropped on outside of thermal.
Oh, yeah.
It sank. I bet it sank 50 feet.
Is that when it went behind in front of the
hangers,
the roof, the hangers? Yeah.
Yeah. It's the hanger effect.
What happened on that turn when your rudders just went chimming like that? And you went, whoa!
Thermals?
Really?
He's telling this chap here across there, there's something surging. It dropped about 50 feet. You're not as strong. It's unbelievable. It's getting chucked all over the place. Really is.
That's scary.
Well, thank you. Well, I decided to go without flap there because I thought in this crosswind, I don't want the wing lifting. And I'm just saying the thermal activity is horrendous across there.
Yeah.
And this direction, you know what it's like here.
Yeah.
When it's coming off the hangers.
Yeah.
Anyway, that's one in, so that's nice.
Do you have a gyro? Do you have a gyro on board?
No gyro. Well, the gyro in the brain.
Well, it's working better than an electronic gyro, I'd say.
Thank
well
you.
Done.